A Russian spacecraft has launched from Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan to deliver supplies to the International Space Station. The unmanned spacecraft, which will dock there until Friday, is carrying almost 3 tons of food, fuel, supplies, and equipment for experiments at the Space Station Laboratory.